Whereabouts is over here? I doubt it, but it might have been. Still need to just like explore the map, but hard to do that when you're in a game with people you don't know. But it is what is. Red dot sight's much better.
All right, I'm back.
Okay. He's back, so let's go.
Explosive rounds ready. Generator coming online. Cover me. I'm reloading.
Take that just so I have full ammunition. Just to be 100% sure. We probably should have went somewhere else than this first, being honest. Because these guys don't seem to be the best. Even though they're a high level, they seem to die quite quick. Oh, we need to get melee kills. I didn't even see that. Oh, great. Now, I don't know if they know they have flares, but I hope they do. No. Dude, revive him. Oh, that's why he's not reviving him. Ah, crap, I'm gonna die too. But this guy doesn't seem to be smart and know he can move when he's in that. And he also doesn't seem to be the best. Great.
No shit.
We failed after taking out one bloody thing. Well, and I didn't even get the most points. What's up with that? Oh, I guess he had more assists. And probably he was the one throwing down the thingy ammo. But I'm sure he went down. Like four times. Three times, because the other guy went down twice. Ready up. Oh, damn it, why did he leave? Hopefully more people join. Like that. Hopefully they ready up, because they've got more than a red badge, so that should mean they're higher than like fifth prestige. If that's what you want to call it. I'm not too sure if it is called prestige or not. But they're in the game, so hopefully they don't leave. Which I really hope they don't. And I hope they're actually good. Because I'm not the best, but I can carry myself, being honest. Which is all that's really necessary when playing this. But I always try to revive, as I said before. But we're good. Just had to quickly get a drink, feeling a little parched.
We'll have to hold them off until we've recovered the cortex. Without it, that shuttle will never get off the ground.
Now, or maybe the schematics here?
Our lives are in your hands.
I'm out, reloading.
Huh. Great, someone left the game already. We've not even moved, like, not even moved at the first area, and he's already left. Oh, wait, what? No, it said someone left. What's up with that? That's odd. Did I maybe just read it wrong? Oh, crap. Damn it, I just wasted the flare. I accidentally pushed it whilst I was running. Oh, wow.
Let's
open this bit. Ah, there's schematics there. So hopefully these guys are good, as I said at the start. But it doesn't look like the other one's there or moving. And at least if he is, he's not helping with the challenge. Yay, I got teeth to upgrade purchases as a purchase upgrade. Whatever you want to say. I thought my phone just went off. It was the Pop-Tart wrapper. Oh, great. These do seem to be like explosive rounds, don't they? Why was the big guy chasing me? Now, we shouldn't need the... Oh, I should say, I always upgrade shields. Like, how me and my buddy play, he does explosive ammo and I do shields. That's just how we've pretty much played since Nightfall, I think the first DLC was called. And that's just how we have always played, so I'm just used to upgrading. Because normally people upgrade the ammo, so it's fine for me just to upgrade the... fine for me just to upgrade this thing, shields, that's the one. And that's kind of the reason that I always do. Yeah, I got intel. Pardon me. So I got TNT. I just need two more things. I'm not sure if there's anything in... Like, I'm not sure where... searchables are. Because I've not... Like, you've seen everything I've seen. Now, where are these chaps? Over there. Is there a searchable nearby? Oh, I don't have a gun to put grip on. Which is a shame. Oh, someone's got a Tesla thing, but it's broken. Nothing searchable there. Anything? There's one. Pick up fuses. Don't want to open locker because I don't have a key. Unfortunately. Did I really just say that? Oh, goddamn Pop-Tart wrapper. You're doing my head in. Keep making me think that there's my phone's going off. Oh. Now what's here? Guy was just over here searching, I think. I should probably pick up a gun. I'll pick up this one. Right, what does that say? Kill 9 aliens while having each player cause damage. Oh, I thought this was a... yeah. My bad. I thought this was a, like, light machine gun. Not light machine gun, submachine gun. Yeah, that really is my bad. Because I'm the one who's going to make us fail this challenge. Unless, and I don't even have enough money to buy anything. God damn it. Dang nabbit. Oh, okay. Why did I have to get a... Oh, perfect. There's ammo. That means I can help now. Come on. I'm just trying to shoot, like, as little as possible. Or shoot the people as little as possible. Oh, there's a ramet in there. Wish I knew about that before I picked up the cassette. Doesn't look like they're too bothered about failing challenges, but that's... Oh, it's 2,000. I don't have enough for that. Once we get this generator on, though, I will.